Counter Moraine Downs, approximately 15 kilometres east of Keith, off the Duke Highway. Really nice line of these Dorper and White Dorper ewe lambs. They're October, November 20 drop. They're Burrowank blood, a little bit of Devil blood as well. They've only retained a small percentage of the out of this paddock. So they're good, some good sheep in here. And culled a lot, probably only on colour, some of the blackheads. So there is some nice body sheep in here. They've had their Glanvac 3 with B12 and a Tri-Guard. So they've really looked after. They're fresh enough, these lambs. Note the older ewes in the sale at a scan to try and help fill the truck.